The only reason why I got hit was because my D-pad stopped working. Almost 62. Oh, nice quad. I literally slowed down. I got a glide. I literally got a glide. I'm actually heading my PB, I just realized. Doggo. I think I know how now. I think I just have to like duck for a long time. I don't know. Nice, Bowser kill. Let's save time, please. We didn't, we're even. Nice squad. lost to 60. That was like really nerve-wracking. Nice quad. Well, there goes the time save. There goes the time save. There it goes. There it goes. That's all she wrote. Yeah, there goes the PB. There goes. I could have actually been ahead. Oh, there goes. And that is how you lose a lot of time in World 6. I might just challenge the first one. I'll go under. Hopefully that's not Lodabu. And I somehow saved a second and a half. Ooh, okay. That first fire bar there. Thank goodness. How can I save that much time? How? I have so much time saved. I am literally on the same pace as before. That's okay, because I have to slow down anyway. So make it a 1. That's a bad flag, but still a 2. And I could save. Oh, did I get hit? Did I get hit in 6-4? I think I did, and that's how I... That was a horrible shot. There goes the PB. There it goes. I really don't think I would have lost that much time. Should I take 8-1 safe? I'll take it safe. I am like really scared right now. Thank you. if I didn't get hit, though? What if I just took it safe? I probably would have saved a lot of time. Please be forward. No. Well, there goes the PB. If I'm... This can still be like a 1925. But I am gonna lose time. So probably like a 1927, 1928. But whatever. I wouldn't mind a 1928 at all. Not good. So, I can be 3 seconds ahead. So, I am literally not gonna grab any power-ups. Which means I'm gonna even challenge this part right up here. Okay. Oh, I have no idea. Be prepared. I have no idea what in the world this is gonna be. I actually thought I wasn't gonna make that jump, I was so scared. Yay! Don't get cheaped. 1925. Or 1926. Oh. Oh, 1925. New PB.